Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakat. Welcome to Radio HRDF. It was the day when a famous South Indian film star came home from his busy schedule. Then his 6-year-old daughter informed him of a need while eating. The desire was nothing else. She wants to go to Syria. Syria has been one of the most culturally rich regions in human history. But today, many people are scared to hear that it is Syria. The reasons are many. The country is now ruled by a dictator who ruthlessly kills citizens who demand their rights. As the mysterious agendas of the Zionist imperialist powers ravaged the Middle East, the world came to see the tears of the Syrian people. Syria was crying out loud with the spate of shootings by the notorious IS militant group. When she was asked why she is going to Syria now, she replied that she wanted to see Yusra. Yusra's house was among the buildings destroyed in the August 2015 civil war in Syria. She and her family barely escaped death. Thousands of families fled their homeland with what they got, fearing gunfire, explosions, smoke and blood. Yusra's family and so fled from Syria to Lebanon as refugees. The journey continued to Turkey. Boarded a boat from Turkey to Greece, 20 passengers were boarded on a boat designed to carry only 6 or 7 people. The boat started its journey, sank and moored. With 45 minutes and 10 kilometers to reach Greece, the boat broke down due to mechanical problems. Yusra, who knew how to swim, immediately jumped into the water. At her ingenuity, the boat slowly moved forward. The boat reached the shore in 3 hours. 19 lives were spared in her determination. By walking, boarding a bus from Greece, they finally reached Germany. Yusra's autobiography, Butterfly, is based on these stories. The 6-year-old, who has mentioned earlier, came to know about Yusra from one of the books she had read before going to bed at night. Are you surprised of what information a 6-year-old girl today understands? Well, what you have done to make the children in your home enjoy reading books.